part of it. And it's just, you know, in business, there's always a deal that you go through, which is called growing pains. He's past growing pains. He's set up for the growing pains. Like, in other words, like, they don't need the space that the company has. Like, it's there already for when it gets there, you know? One thing that I freaked out about was that you go through all these platforms, like four different areas, I mean, and they're not, like, you have to drive to all of them, right? Except like two of them together. But one thing that I was like, that took me by surprise, right, was that the actual Moringa, nobody knows where it's at, okay? And they do that to protect themselves from competition, you know, so forth. But overall, you know, just meeting Joshua Plant, he actually sounds dorkier when we hear him than in person. And I don't know what he said. He said, like, you know, I'm a nerd, you know. He goes, I'm a badass nerd. You know? You know, but other than that, no. One thing that I was at Barnes & Noble, I saw this, and this is just something that I'm throwing out there. Even Joe McGinnis doesn't know about the oils. You know, like, you're asking, like, I don't know. You know, we don't. I was like, so what do these oils do? You know, he's like, I don't know. You rub them, you know. But it'd be great for whoever's going to be part of, whoever's going to be pushing oils. You know, you want to get more familiarized with it this month. What's that company? Young Living or Healthy Living?
It's something like that.
Okay, it's an oil company, right? And the MLM magazine, I don't know what it's called. This, you know how every, like the one, like the Zija one? Well, this one is that oil deal. So if you want to be ahead of, you know, want to be one step ahead.
Go get the magazine, go get it, learn the stuff,
and you'll already be one step ahead. But, but other than that, I mean, that's what I got from it. I mean, it was just you meet a lot of people there, you know. There's a lot of people making, you know, 30, 40 grand on cruise control, you know, like, then you got the Joe McNichols and so forth. But overall, I mean, if you get there, you know, just any questions you've ever had or any doubts, it's there. I mean, you just can't spend this kind of money and fail. You know, so
it's a wise investment.
No, I'm saying as far as them, like, there's no, I mean, it's just, you know, you know how you talk about calculated risk, or, you know, this thing is just like, you know, the vision for this company is huge. You know, they're talking about, you know, and they're just innovating and trying to make things better for the company. And that's what they do. All they're doing is they're looking at the overall picture. How can we get better? How can we get better? They're talking about, they're making a plant in the East Coast. That way they get the product faster. They're trying to get it within 1 or 2 days. They're trying to do that. So, but other than that, this is kind of a last minute deal. I was swamped this whole week. I don't, you know.
Yeah, coming back, this is the whole thing. My friend going up. And the one that I don't know, don't have on Facebook. And you can add it on Facebook so you can see the pictures. Like, putting up the sign for PharmaTech and just taking a selfie with it got me 2 people to inbox me. They've been seeing me for a year doing CGM, but they didn't care. But when they read the word PharmaTech, they're pharmacists. What did they catch your eye? Our grade, our lead is pharma grade, lead. It's not a concentrate, it's not an isolate, and it's not an extract. Guys, they went to school for that. I dropped out of college. You know what I'm saying? But what we have in our hand is taking a picture of Dr. Plant. He took a picture of Dr. Plant. I'm pretty sure he just got an inbox. This is the whole thing. This is what I said. To 2 people, 3 people, I forwarded them. I'm like, check this out, dude. And I just inboxed him a picture. Dr. Plant. He's like, who's that? Google him. Number one, graduated number one in Harvard, out of Harvard University. Not freaking the CC. You know what I'm saying? So that's the crazy part. And this is what we have. That's what gets me excited. Now, one more thing, I'm going to bring up Carolina. He went last year. So I want him just to project his vision of what he saw last year, what he thinks is going to happen this year, and why he recommends it everybody just to go and see for yourself.
Hold on, I have a meeting. No, go for it.
Please,
go for it. He was number one in his class, okay? Know that. See, you gotta be like, anybody who just goes to Harvard is just not normal. He's number one in his class, okay? And it goes beyond that. Rumor has it, or we've heard, that this scientific breakthrough that he found with the oils, okay? That when he did this, he started crying, okay? I mean, you just don't start crying. I mean, and especially when you're number one, something huge happened, you know? So have that, know that coming in September, you know, that's gonna come out. And, you know, they're saying it's gonna be, I've heard crazy stuff, I can't mind you, but we'll let it take. So, but the last thing, this was last minute, guys. I think for future, what we need is, we really need training. But we need people.
Right? I just said that this week coming up, we're going to be in depth conversation, kind of like we have into the numbers. So this week is coming up, and we want to say, I mean, he wants to go through all the numbers for all of us. Because he even saw things that this is going to get huge. For the people that are already making money, just think about it like this. You'll probably end up doubling. No matter what. So just for people that say, well, you know what, I'm going to come home with $500 a month. I just want to have my car payment. But now you can add much. So the way you're saying about the numbers,
it's actually 1,500 extra. I just don't know how to explain it. So,
it's gonna be crazy. Yeah. So that's what we're gonna do is the numbers.
But other than that, for future, we're gonna do like probably like, and we'll be consistent. You know, we'll do it at least once a month. You know, it's a weekend. Many people have things to do, so we'll do like 10 to 12. The first hour will be, you know, because people walk in late. The first hour will be repetitive, like every that once a month is going to be the logistics, the basics, and at 11 o'clock we'll get into like Q&A, you know, we just, you know, 12 o'clock everybody goes home, and unless
and they want to bring that. This is a staff was saying, you know, you can always go to the one, we have the disciplines over here, it's just share with each other, so that way, let's say you have a family member that has an issue, you know, thanks for
I appreciate it.
So what's going to happen is, so we can always use each other's system one, you know, because people are like, you know, you have this or this. The whole thing is we're not doctors, we're not prescribe, mitigate, or prevent, or say that we heal stuff. But what we do know is what we have in our hands on, we have Molina. And by you having Molina, the proper nutrition put into your body will tend to work, correct? So now we're getting people that are sick, maybe really, really sick, and we're getting people that are already healthy, and they're like, hey, I lost 5 pounds of fat and my muscle on two in a week. You know that you got the best nutrition you can put into your body. So that's amazing. But share your vision about just what happened last year. I know he went with me, and he came back on fire, and my phone's been ringing like crazy.